Aluminum plastic separation recycling machine is used to process aluminum composite materials to get aluminum and plastic. Just through crushing, grinding, sieving, and electrostatic separation, aluminum will be separated from plastic. The separation rate can reach to 99%. Besides, it adopts dry-type physical separation method, which won't pollute the environment. If you are interested, welcome to contact us.